I'm Jane Salmon. I direct the Lupus and APS Center of Excellence at the Hospital for Special Surgery. The Lupus and APS Center of Excellence at the Hospital for Special Surgery has a very important place in the history of rheumatology at HSS. We've been caring for patients with lupus and doing research in lupus for 60 years at HSS, and I've been here for 40 of them. And it's committed to multidisciplinary, holistic care for patients with lupus. We care about the patient's disease, the patient's adjustment to her disease. We have social support, we have clinical trials, and we're extremely involved in research to help patients with lupus live better, healthier, longer lives. I started out as a researcher in lupus and an individual who cared particularly for patients with lupus around pregnancy and in risk reduction for cardiovascular disease. My role now as director of the center is to oversee the educational elements, both patient and physician education, the clinical care elements, and the social elements. We have social workers who help patients deal with the complexity of their illness and their lives, but my own personal activity at HSS for many, many years has been in research. My research focuses on the causes of lupus, why some patients get severe disease and some patients get mild disease, how we can predict who's going to have complications, and most importantly, over the past 20 years, I've focused around reproductive health in lupus patients. Why do some of them have complex pregnancies? What can we do to prevent pregnancy complications and allow patients to have successful, healthy pregnancies and bring home healthy babies?